In Wilmerding, police are asking for help in trying to identify the man who was killed in a pedestrian accident. It happened this morning on the Tri-Borough Expressway at around 4:45. A man was found lying on this lane of the road and was pronounced dead at the scene. The man did not have any identification with him. The police believe he may have been drinking and was walking in the road when he was hit by a vehicle. The driver did stay at the scene and is cooperating with police.